From the News Channel 5 Network, I'm Emily Luxon with your news headlines. Two men are dead after a shooting at an Antioch apartment complex. It happened just before midnight at the Preakness Apartments off Murfreesboro Road. Police tell us Tyler Bradley and Tori Murphy met up in the parking lot for an apparent drug deal. Witnesses told police Murphy tried to rob Bradley and both men fired at each other. They both died at nearby hospitals. Police found two guns at the scene. Another drug deal leads to a man's death in Gallatin. Police say Kevin Green was shot and killed, and another person was hurt on South Maple Street just after 8:30 last night. Officers arrested Andre Gillespie and Nakia Rogan in connection to the crime, and another suspect, Paris Kessinger, turned herself in this afternoon. Officers say she has active warrants for accessory after the fact, tampering with evidence, and drug possession. The Titans come up with a big win in New York against the Giants. The final score 17-0. The Titans' record is now 8-6. They will play the Washington Redskins next Saturday at Nissan Stadium. Now let's get a look at your forecast from meteorologist Henry Rothenberg.
Emily, a quiet night. We'll see dry conditions out there. Few clouds possible to start the morning commute, but all in all, you'll see a good bit of sunshine as we head into your Monday afternoon. 36 are low tonight. 7-day trend doesn't bring rain chances back till Thursday and Friday. Down to the 40s behind that cold front, but back to the 50s by next Sunday.